Ebola is contracted by way of direct exposure to bodily fluids from somebody who is not only infected, but is showing symptoms. So the nature of Ebola is such that through the course of the disease, people are producing a number of bodily fluids. It's known to cause vomiting, to cause diarrhea, extensive sweating and bleeding. And so any of those bodily fluids, if they come directly in contact, and generally not only with skin, but with openings in the skin or mucous membranes, that's how people get Ebola.